First, congratulations to the coach and Zenica, because it was absolutely okay that we lose, and I think 5-1 was also okay. Yeah, the start was very good. The feeling for the match was also a little bit, okay, we must be a little bit energy from ourselves, because okay, stadium is empty, it is Tuesday evening, and if you win always, you must be always hungry for the next match. And my feeling was a little bit today, wah. So, and then my thinking was my coaching can be the energy in the players. Okay, and then it was 1-0, but direct was two big chances for Zenica, and we know that Zenica play wonderful counter attacks that they, okay, they play today 4-3-3. They play very often, but very they play with very risk. So, and then the 1-1 was a mistake of our striker, because now he don't keep the ball, and then we come in the counter attack. And yeah, in this match, and then in the halftime we said, okay, we must play a little bit quicker in the half spaces. I saw a little bit space on the left side by us, on Davis and Tretiakov space. It was our, a little bit our idea. And then we come in the next counter attack, then the set pieces come inside, and every shot was an inside of Zenica. It was the quality of Zenica, and today that was not our day. So, and I said now to the boys, okay guys, it's shit, we are out from the cup, because I think in this season, in this year, you have a big chunks. But okay, we are out, we must respect the opponent, and once again, the 5-1 absolutely okay for Zenica, and now we must focus to the next match. Michalovce, it's a little bit the same match, good counter attack match, and okay. Because the last matches, everybody was celebrated, and okay, and today we have a big loser, but also nobody is crying, and we are out. Thank you.
Takže v prvom rade gratulujeme trénerovi domácemu a jeho mužstvu. Absolútne zaslúžene sme prehrali, aj ten pomer 1-5 je absolútne zaslúžený. Pritom sme mali výborný štart, ale mal som už pred závacom také čudné pocity, pretože mal sa v útorok pred prázdnym štadiónom, ako v období, keď mužstvo furt vyhráva, tak musí byť cítiť tú energiu, to očakávanie, to napätie, alebo teda to odhodlanie hráčov, že chcem ísť ďalej, každý ďalší zápas vyhrať. Takže začali sme dobre, dali sme na gól, ale potom na 1-0, ale potom Zenica mala dve výborné šance. Hrala, domáci mali veľmi dobré kontry, išla do zápasu v rozstavení 4-3-3. Mali nebezpečné protiútoky, išli miestami aj do risku. Pri tom prvom ich gole, pri vyrovnaní som gole na 1-1, predchádzala chyba nášho útočníka, ktorý stratil loptu, z toho vznikol protiútok a z toho vyrovnajúci gól. Počasie sme si povedali, že treba hrať troška rýchlejšie, viac sme to chceli hrať po ľavej strane, tam som cítil, že Davis s Tretiakovom by to mohli, by mohli byť, teda mohlo by to ísť cez nich lepšie a mohli by oni ten zápas nám vyhrať, ale pri domáci mali pri každej zahranej lopte, pri každom centri, priamom kope kvalitu a strieľali góly. Proste nebol to dnes náš deň. Sme mimo pohára a zaslúžene, opakujem, sme prehrali 1-5 a teraz nám nezostáva nič iné, len sa zamerať na sobotnejší zápas v Michalovciach v lige, tak ako po sobotnejšom zápase každý oslavoval, keď sme vyhrali. Dnes je to veľmi vysoká prehra, ale určite nebudeme plakať, ideme ďalej a ideme bojovať v lige.
So, good night. This is football, so this is the same coach. The AC is one of the best teams in this country. So sometimes this happens in football. So today in the first shot they score 1-0. After this we try to score, and in the half time 1-1 is good for us. And we talk in the off time. We try to be the plan to the second time is be compact and maybe in the counter attack win the match. And today is our day. So I'm very happy because my players in the last weeks suffer a lot. In the league we lose two or three matches, and we don't deserve lose this match. If you remember, in the match league against DAC, in my opinion, we don't deserve lose this game, but we lose. So I'm very happy. I'm very proud. I'm happy because my players deserve this moment. So it's a good moment for us, but it's just a game. So now the focus is in Saturday to try to win against Serra. And I hope this game give us a confidence to win match in the league. It's like this football.
Takže dobrý večer. Ako ste mohli vidieť, taký vlastne futbal. Sedí tu rovnaký tréner, takisto rovnaký tím. Občas je to o futbale tak. Hostia neskorovali z prvej strely. My sme sa následne snažili vyrovnať. 1-1 bol pre nás priateľný výsledok po prvom polčase. V tom druhom bol plán, snažili sme sa byť kompaktní a možno dať jeden gól z protiútoku a vyhrať 2-1. No, sami vidíte, čo sa stalo. V lige sme posledné 3-4 zápasy prehrali, no myslím si, že sme si ich nezaslúžili prehrať. Najmä ten domáci zápas proti Dunajskej Strede, kde sme hrali naozaj dobre. Som veľmi šťastný a hrdý, pretože moji hráči si tento moment zaslúžili. Verím, že ich to nakopne do ďalšieho zápasu a teraz sa plne sústredíme na ten najbližší ligový zápas proti Seredi. Takže teraz je priestor na vaše otázky, nech sa páči, môžete sa pýtať.
Ja by som sa spýtala trénera Hybalu, Tomášu povedal teraz po zápase, že on to cíti tak, že vzadu sú dvaja, traja a všetci chcú len útočiť, že ako to vníma on, či to vidí ako problém, či to chce riešiť.
Question for you, Tomáš, after the match, you said that two, three players could defend, but the rest of the team is going to score goals, and you see it like a problem.
Yeah, but you know, if you lose, it's always in football, and now we said, okay, Bayo Ducet, Kalma Ducet, Jubala Ducet, Tomáš, we lose. We won together the last matches, we play fantastic football the last week, and today we lose today. The problem, you can discuss maybe, because Mate Vida is a very important player in the midfield, but in this moment we have not a right back, so we look for the right back. And the idea on Saturday was maybe not so good idea, and today also, so, but it's not of two, three players. We lose here with 11 players, so now, because I can say, okay, we do not do the chances, but the defense was also not so good. The gegenpressing today, we have chances. We have also 7-8 chances once again, but Zenica also, and Zenica scores today. And because I hate this. And he's now, he does a mistake, and we lose as a team. And but he has right. The spaces was too much. That was our before the match. We said Zenica is a fantastic counter attack team. You see a little bit African South American way in this team, and they are so speedful. And today we cannot defend. But beginning by the strikers, but ending by the keeper. So, and that was an off day. But once again, also the quality of the opponent, and not this player. Not start with this.
Tak ano, keď sa prehrá, tak určite každý spravil niekde nejakú chybu, môžu menovať. Či už hráčov alebo trénera, a každý tam urobil určite svoju chybu. Posledné zápasy sme mali výborné, ale vyhrali sme ich spolu, dneska sme prehrali spolu. Môžem vyzdvihnúť napríklad pozíciu pravého obrancu, kde teda sme nemali alternatívu, dali sme tam Vidu Mateho, ktorý je veľmi dôležitý v strede a tým pádom chýbal. Ale nie je to o jednom, dvoch hráčov, ako som povedal, prehrávame v 11, prehralo celé mužstvo. Treba povedať, že aj my sme mali asi 7-8 šancí, takisto Senica, oni dali góly, my sme nedali. A nenávidím, keď teda ukazuje jeden hráč, alebo ukazujeme jeden na druhého, pretože prehrávame spolu. Aj keď svojím spôsobom mal pravdu Tomáš, ale už pred zápasom sme vedeli, že domáci majú ten zmes tých afrických, juhoamerických hráčov, ktorí sú rýchli, ktorí majú tú kvalitu technickú na tie rýchle protiútoky, takže tomu naše chyby, ktoré sme spravili, a z toho vlastne sa zrodila takáto prehra.